Hello, today I'm in Opel Vivaro. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable interior airflow circulation. At the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. To enable or disable this function, simply press this button. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.